people on the right are the biggest snowflakes on the face of the planet. And you guys got me fucked up. Not only do you lack the critical thinking skills to understand the difference between social cancellation and government cancellation, you lack the self-awareness to understand that all you're doing is projecting. Every time you point your finger at a liberal for something, there are four more fingers pointing back at you. You people claim to be anti-censorship, anti-cancel culture, and yet you people are voting for politicians that are doing just that. And I'm done with saying that you're incompetent, because you understand exactly what the fuck is going on. You accuse liberals of needing safe spaces, but in places like Tennessee, laws have been passed making it illegal for someone to dress in drag because it makes you feel some sort of way. But something like this, is not only perfectly legal, but if I were to say something against it, you would accuse me of infringing on someone's First Amendment. You people have seriously made this country go fucking backwards because you didn't feel safe. And then you use your fucking kids as a vessel for your hate.
We're protecting the kids. We're protecting the children.
Meanwhile, the only thing you're protecting is your inability to coexist with people who aren't like you. I don't like this. Ban it. I don't like this. Pass a law. I don't understand this. I don't want to take the time to understand it. Make it illegal. One side is just trying to exist in this world. And on the other side, you just may be hiding the fact that you are exactly what you're accusing others of being. If I point the finger at someone else, no one's going to be looking at me. Your churches are filled with abuse. Your conservative politicians are on Grindr. You accuse immigrants of sucking off the system and you're on welfare. Look over there, not over here. Trans women are taking away your womanhood. Not us calling for your execution if you have a fucking abortion. You're dangerous because you're losing. You are losing this war and you will lose this war in the end. So keep celebrating your little battles of legislation and bills, because that shit's just temporary. And the evil and the hate that you carry in your hearts will never prevail. History shows us that every fucking time. And when the day of defeat comes, and it will, if you don't like it, bye.